Hey there, people of the internet, friends and family, welcome to the channel. I am your host, DRX, and we are playing Transformers Devastation. So, as in the previous episode, we will be continuing the challenge mode. And yeah, I will see you when we get there. Transformers. Alrighty, we are here. And I know, as you can tell, I have not unlocked any other missions. So, complete a specific challenge mode mission. Complete a specific difficulty. I got distracted there. But so yeah, as you see, I am still working on unlocking a lot of these unlockable modes. It looks like for the most part, I have to complete specific challenge modes on a specific difficulty. So, this should look just the same except we find the Insecticons. But anyway, I digress. Enough dilly-dallying. We'll go ahead and start with our missions here. Let's see. Mission 11. Defeat the Stunticons, followed by defeat Soundwave and Shockwave. Defeat the Decepticons. Oh boy, so they're going to be fighting all of them. I'm going to use OP for that one. Defeat the clone Autobots. Ooh. Defeat Megatron and Shockwave. I'm excited for this one. But alright. Let's go ahead and fight the Stunticons. But let's see. Who do we want to go with? Nerd. Little Jack, you are a nerd. But wear that with a badge of pride. Let's see. What weapons do you have your side toy? Twin thermal blasters, cryo twin blasters. Yeah, I think we'll go with side swipe. Let's check your tech here quick. Let's develop some here for you.
All right, got it.
Looks like oh, dang it.
It happens.
Health recovery. Okay.
Fascinating. Let me see.
Oh, dang it.
Something went wrong. All right, got it. Sometimes
there you
go. Impress myself.
Enhanced jump. Okay, let's do some of these lower ones.
This is legendary. I think I see.
Do one of these again quick. Extra experience, sleep distance up 50. No, I'm gonna do one more.
Let me see. Sometimes I impress myself.
Robot speed up. Ultimate move attack up. Alright, let's look here. Increase the power of melee attacks, overdrive build up faster. No, I think we'll just stick with that. That's all I want. Check your stats here. Increase your... I'm guessing that's your rank. I don't know what your rank stands for though. That. I'm guessing this is endurance. Let's increase this. Increase your intelligence a little bit. Now you gotta be very smart. You gotta be smart when you're in combat. Alright. Increase your skill and what? I wonder what FRP stands for. I think this is fire rate. I don't know. Increase your skill level by one. There you go. Alright, here we go. Oof! Ow.
Never stood a chance.
Just take care of some of these minions. Ow. Did I get them all?
Minasaur destroy.
Oh, here we go. Keep chopping the tree away. Oh, that's not what I want to do. Ow.
Never stood a chance.
That's what I call a wreck.
Keep chopping away. Keep chopping at the tree. Lock on. Alright, we always got him, team. Keep chopping away at the tree. Ooh, there we go. Take that, Menosaur. Ooh, look at all the loot. Yeah, that was a pretty lengthy fight. Alright, let's see. We got the lightning hammer. Menosaur's sword. Okay. Another lightning hammer. Lightning machine gun. Alright. Thermal hammer. Alright. Thermal gloves. Okay. We've seen enough. Alright, let's see. Next one is defeat Soundwave and Shockwave.
What are we waiting for? If I adjust the ectrosphere module,
we'll go with Wheeljack this time. Let's just doing ionization flow so that just check your weapons here quick. Oh yeah, in case you didn't notice, guys, the weapons can give you certain skills. So, alright, I think that will be good for weapons. Let's just check your tech here again quick. Increase ultimate gauge refill speed, increase power of range attacks. I think I want to change this one. Let's see. I think we'll do melee attack and knock down defense. Alright. Time to hit those waves.
Your destruction is imminent.
Bam. Better luck next time.
Take care of these little minicon dudes. Alright, let's get the shield up. Ah, missed! Big time.
My timing's off.
Yeah, our timing's off. Ooh. Ow.
My timing's off.
Whoa. All right, team, we're gonna have to get some heals. This is a lot tougher than I thought.
Ow.
Oh, wow.
That was a fail.
Just keep hitting that dodge ability, right?
Just as I calculated. My timing's off. That was a fail.
Yeah, my part. Gonna use the full repair kit. Oh, I was down to one health. Yikes. Energy pack. Whoa, I have no idea where I am. Take that, Ravage. Take care of these shadow clones. Alright, shield up. There we go. That takes care of Soundwave. There, we're gonna quickly heal up here again, quick. Oh, dang it, we went down. Good thing we have like a ton of these though, right? Alright, where are you? There you are.
No one will snap.
All right, we got him. Oof. Oh, there we go. Keep blasting away. Ow.
I'll dissect him slowly.
Ooh, no, that's... Gotta take care of these clones. Gosh, ah! Ow. There we go. Finish it off. Ooh, double S. Nice. Ah, oh, we did pretty good. I thought we were doing pretty awful, but... Man, that was tough. Wrenches, yeah, we don't care. I have a feeling that we're gonna have to... Yep, inventory is full. Alright guys, so I am gonna... work on this, and then I'll be right back. Alright, we are back. At least I think. Alright, so we... Okay, we beat that one. So, defeat the Decepticons. So, we're going to be fighting all of them, right? Alright, we will be going OP Prime here. Let's check your weapons out here. Let's see. We're going to go with the Star Saber, but I am going to... I got the Fusion Cannon. Ion Blaster, okay. Let's see, what hyperthermal axe does a significant more damage, but it's low everywhere else. Let's go with, I think we're gonna go with the hammer. Yeah, we'll go with the hammer. That does a significant amount of damage. But we're going to upgrade it here quick. Oh, that's got 4 slots. Nice. Alright, that is equipped, though, to someone else. What? item. Let's look at the blaster bolts here quick. Huh. Energy recovery? No, he doesn't need that for a hammer. There's no energy required for it. Focus 1. Alright. Let's see. Tech. Energy recovery check, increased power range weapons check, vehicle defense auto parry. Let's have a look at the defense. Let's see if we can get some more defense.
Let me see.
Ah, dang it.
Something went wrong.
Auto recovery, okay.
Alright, got it. Looks like a dud. It happens.
Auto parry reversal power up. That could be a good one.
Make with these. This is legendary.
Vehicle defense up, damage down 4. Nice, nice.
Let me see. Sometimes I impress myself.
HP overflow, credits, blah blah blah.
I think I see what we can make with these. This is legendary.
Energy recovery up, auto recovery 1. Okay, let's check these out quick, team. Health gradually recovers, increased amount of energy. Now we'll do that. That way we can get some healing done in the process. Let's look at our defenses here. Increase defense in vehicle dino mode. Decrease damage intake. Yeah, we'll do that. Alright, I am feeling very good with this setup. Alright, so let's go, Prime. Time to kick some Decepticon booty. How you like that, Megatron, being shot with your own weapon?
Keep trying.
Ooh. Ow. Alright, let's get our bearings here. Switch to the Star Saber. How does that not hit him? Take that, Megatron. How about this? You know, I'm just saying, if Megatron had these powers in the original cartoon, oh my gosh, that would have been dope. Hey, that's Screamer. Oh, 2-for-1! There goes Starscream. Take this, Megatron. Boom! B rank? Okay, that's good. We did pretty good in that one, team. Alright, so we're averaging B ranks. So that, I'm okay with that. Starscream's Null Ray. Alright, two more. Defeat the clone Autobots. Ready, interesting.
Me Grimlock, fight it till it works.
Grimlock, I love you. Alright guys, I'm gonna play around with Grimlock here and I'll be right back. Alright team, we are back. And we are gonna fight the clone Autobots. Now, I did not know this prior, and I really beat myself over it. But if you got the DLC for Transformers Devastation in... Ow. Bumblebee, I thought we were friends! As I was saying, oof. Ow. Jeez! B! Durr. For the DLC of Transformers, you could have got some skins of Nemesis Prime and all the other Transformers. And I really wanted to do Nemesis Prime. So I thought it would just be, you know, a little like fun way to playing as a Decepticon when you fight the Autobots. Alright, there we go. There's one Autobot down. Who's the next? Sideswipe, huh? Oof. Round, round he goes! Bam! And slam. Oof. Ow, you wanna play rough, huh, Sideswipe? Who you calling blockhead? Yeah, go me, Grimlock. Grimlock is king! Me fighting me, creator? As long as he's got that shield up, I can't get to him. And he's got the singing machine gun. There we go. Out of midair! Dang it. Oh, he countered. Oof. Alright, where's the big boss? Boss man, where are ya? Oh wait, I'm fighting myself? What the heck? I'll show you who's the real king of the road. Oh, I can't do it. Can't do it to me. He's too big. Dino Throwdown! Oh, come on! I tried doing that to you 3 times, and I couldn't. Game is rigged. Oh. Ooh, okay, this is a tough one. Are you kidding? Oh, come on. I had him that time. He picked me up out. This game is rigged. Oh, it's gonna come down to the wire. Boom! Grimlock, the real king here. All right, Prime. Let's do this. That's why he's Prime, though. Oh, what? I think this could be our toughest fight here, boys and girls. How does he... Oh, he gets like 50 of those in a row? That is so uncool. Oh. Alright, no, I'm gonna use one. I am not taking the risk with Optimus, oh boy. That's why me, Grimlock King Prime. These AIs are good. Boom. Double S. Nice. Let's go over here and get some of this stuff. There we go. Oh man. Wow. 2 double S's in this one. We're on fire today, boys and girls. Oh my gosh. Steel hammer, okay. Yeah, we're gonna skip. Wow, we got a lot out of that one. Oh boy. Alright, let's see. Last one for the day. Defeat Megatron and Shockwave. Well, they're going true fashion. We're going with Little B, but let's make sure. Alright, I guess we'll... Let's just check your statuses here quick. Alright, last one for the day, team. Oh, I roll right into that one. Oh, look out. Back attack. What's the matter, Megatron, getting beat up by a little scout? I mean, it must be so sad for you. Ooh! Ow! That's what I get for running my mouth. No, he's over there. Follow me. What are you doing? Ah! Oh, come on.
And for my next trick.
All right, let's stick with one. We're going to stick with Megatron. He's almost down. Jeez, that was a lot of damage right there. I'm out, dang it. Switch! Oh, that's... Oh.
Close one.
I thought I had energy recovery here. Ow! I will admit, when fighting Shockwave, it's harder to fight him when you have like another opponent because he, you know, can make those millions of copies of himself. There we go, B rank. All right, not too bad. That was a thing. Oh boy, man. What a set of rounds. We didn't do too bad. We don't care. Let's skip all that. Inventory is full. Of course it is. Let's delete all these level 1 weapons. There we go. Well, alright team, that does it for now. So what do? So we did a B, a double S, another B, a double S, and a B. So, you know, we're staying pretty consistent compared to the last few. So we're improving it quite a bit. Alright, so next time we come back, hopefully I'll have these three unlocked. If not, we'll just skip to these ones. And yeah. Until next time, my fellow Transformers, to all are one.